Can I make a simple chair in just 2 hours? Well, I can't. I already built it, but it took me 3 hours. Because I'm a loser. I made a mistake. Otherwise, probably it's possible. Well, take a look. Okay, so I'm at my friend's workshop. Since I don't have a bulk enough material for the legs, so I will have to glue it from two pieces. So first thing, I will plane it and stick it together, and then work on the other parts and let the glue dry while I work. While the glue dries, I will work on the other parts, those stretchers. Camera has died, so I lost a little bit of process. So what I've done is I drilled the pocket holes to screw these stretchers to the seat, and also I rounded the corners and sanded everything. And during that time, hopefully the glue has set and I can work on this. So every part is prepped. Next I will router out the edges and assemble everything. Stretchers too short, and by the time I realized I already was 5 minutes behind the schedule. So overall it took like up to 3 hours to build, and probably if I wouldn't have had to run around and put in the camera and setting everything, so it might be plausible to do it in 2 hours without any mistakes. Just flawless work, then it's probably possible. Thank you.